All right, today we're gonna move these ramps. I'm gonna push them up against the side of the cage so we get rid of this awkward little gap. We originally put them out a little bit just so that the pigs weren't so close to the edge, but we've added some extra CNC cage to make the wall a little higher and then have these nice quarter circle ones that we got from the guinea pig cage store. So let's get started.
Tomorrow's program is already full up with good stuff, so you should be listening. But if there's something special you'd like to hear, go ahead and fill out that form on our website. Because we have, we're already filling up for next week and the weekend, and I want you to hear what we want to hear. By the way, I've got music from the heart, my first from Upswell. This is Funday, performed by guitarist Daniel Denver. Guitarist Daniel Denver featured for the Havanana by Pascal Roche. You heard that on Classical Public Radio 89.9 WDAV, WDAV HD1 Davidson, and WDAV.org. Hi, I'm Laurie Rico. Very happy to be spending some time with you on this Saturday afternoon. Carl Ditter's Sunday start from 1739 to 1799. An Austrian composer, violinist, and syllabologist, which I at first thought had to do with silver, but it does not actually. Syllabology is the biological science of studying forest equivalents. I think that's really very cool, very interesting. Here, and he's focusing more on the musicology than the syllabology, though. The heart picture of the Bardot story is performed by the members of the Paul Points and Paul Points Chamber Orchestra.
I this over here for you. Puppy pets? What's happening, girls?
Thank you.
is. Well, there you have it. One ramp moved for the big pigs, one ramp moved for the little pigs. Gives it a little bit more space, a little less awkward gap there. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.